Just a very quick video. I wanted to show a new way that I've found to set up your triple screens for iRacing. And it doesn't involve using NVIDIA Surround, but it also doesn't involve having to go in and editing any app and INI files or anything like that. It's so, so simple. Anyways, what you do is you download this program, IR Sidekick. I'll put a link in the description. It's such a simple program to use, but it's so powerful and has so many features. In this video, I'm just going to talk about how to set up the triples. So much like in iRacing, you put in all your information here. So, you know, how many monitors you've got, are they flat, are they curved? You put in your monitor width, your visible width, and all this other information. And it gives you a wee calculator and gives some suggestions of what you should put in here. Then you click on this little green man and that saves it and then opens iRating. And there you go, your triples are all set up. And I don't know about you, but I find that maybe once every sort of 2 or 3 months, iRacing will release some update and it messes with my NA files. And I can never remember exactly what to change to get my triples working again. And it's always a nightmare. I always change the wrong thing or mess something up. And with this program, you just then open this program up, all this information will be saved, and there you go, you just save and run to iRacing, and you're ready to go. Now, another feature it has is multiple profiles. This, however, is behind a paywall. It's not much. I think it's like $5, $6, something like that. And, you know, it is useful, but even if you're not going to use this feature, I believe it's just one chap that's built this, and it's I think it's worth, you know, throwing him some pennies. He's done such a good job with it. But what I've done is I've set up a replay profile, and in this profile, I've just got the one monitor set up. And the reason I've done this is if I'm recording a video for YouTube and I need some other footage, I can open up this profile and it just runs the replay file on iRacing on one monitor, which means I can up some of my graphics and things like that. So what you do is you click on that profile, you click this little green folder will be available, you click that and that saves it to your main profile, which is this one here. Again, then you just exit and run iRacing and there you go, I'm on one monitor. And if I want to go back, I go back to my main triple screen setup, click on that, click on the little green folder, and save and run to iRacing. Such a powerful bit of software. I'm so pleased that I discovered it. Anyways, thanks for watching.